Signals in Visual Trader are generated by trading strategies. Visual Trader includes three trading strategies to find different types of opportunities: VT Breakout, VT Gap, and VT Trending. Strategies from OmniTrader can also be imported into Visual Trader for signal generation. Signals are displayed in the signal column in the opportunity list, in the map, and also in the chart. The signals that are displayed by default represent the time frame that is selected at the bottom of the Visual Trader map. It is necessary to enable the strategies for each of the time frames to be used in signal generation. Click Edit, Time Frames, and enable testing for the strategies here. Remember that adding and enabling time frames for analysis will increase processing time, so you only want to enable the ones you need. You can still view the charts and lists for higher time frames, even if signals are not being generated. When a signal is generated for a symbol, it will be displayed on the vote line at the bottom of the chart. The vote line shows the progression of the signal from beginning to end. Besides the vote line display, signals can also be enabled to display along the price action in your chart. This option to plot voted signals on the chart can be found under Edit, Chart Options, on the Trades tab. The map also contains a signals display option. Click Edit, Map Options, and find the signal options at the bottom of the Map Properties window. Enabling these will display them at the tops of the cylinders in the map. Finally, all Visual Trader profiles contain a signal column in the opportunity list. The list can be sorted by the signal column to bring the new signals to the top of the list, so those opportunities can be prospected through first.